ink. I'm so excited. And on this Valentine's morning, we're headed to the podiatrist. And he's getting his ingrown toenail worked on, so ain't that fun?
Happy Valentine's Day to me.
So, yeah, that's going to be fun. Hopefully, his toe won't be killing him when he comes out of there. And we're going to have dinner on the water and maybe go see a movie. So, happy Valentine's Day, everyone.
I'm going to see the movie first.
Yeah, I think we're going to see the movie first. But yeah, happy Valentine's Day.
So, he's here. I need him all to get that toe.
Hold
on. I'm not showing your toe, but it's gross.
It ain't that gross, come on.
It's pretty gross.
Really?
But they let me come back here with him, so.
You made me look like a big baby.
I'm not gonna freaking look, though.
Our first stop, getting some strawberry shortcake from Brandon Farms. I like Brandon Farms better than Parksdale, to be honest. So yummy.
Yo, I just got my hair cut. It don't look like it, but they trimmed it a little bit. Got the dead ends off.
How much they charge for a trim?
$25.
$25 to take a little bit of
to take hair. 1 inch. Wow. 1 inch of hair off.
That is a deal.
And now we're going to the movies. We're gonna go see Marry Me.
Yay.
So excited. Just got out of the movie. It was so good. I recommend going and seeing Marry Me. I love J-Lo in movies. And Owen Wilson is good in all his movies. We love him so much. But now we are... Well, he's driving like a crazy man to get us to our dinner reservation at 4 o'clock. We're going early. And then I don't know what we're doing. Oh, maybe we might go to walk River Walk. Feeling like it. Yeah. Valentine's Day festivities keep coming on. So we made it inside and it's so fancy in here. Like, look. I can't wait to try the food. So we got, for an appetizer, their Cuban egg rolls. Give it a try, babe.
Put some salad on mine. I think we better wait.
Are they hot?
A little warm.
Try it together.
One bite, I don't know what it is. It ain't like Southwestern egg rolls or nothing.
Still good. So I got the...
So our review on Harpoon Harry's over here in Tampa. Not our favorite. And I think it's because we're just spoiled from eating in Louisiana.
Eating food with flavor?
Yeah. Like his boil didn't have no seasoning
this
whatsoever.
This is northern food here. This
like
is like
zero seasoning.
This is like straight from corn, Pennsylvania.
And mine, like, it was supposed to be grouper shrimp and grits. It was like a grits patty. It was very weird with like spaghetti sauce. I don't know. I ate it, but it wasn't my favorite. And it's really sad too, because this place is so nice. It's so fancy and pretty inside. Just the food was not good. Oh, how much?
Not expensive, not great, but
75 bucks, but still not worth it. Like I told him, we're more of Joe's Crab Shack kind of people. We should have went to Joe's. Oh well, we're still having a good time. You live and you learn. You got to try restaurants to know if you're going to like them or not. So we can say we tried it.
Slap the bull, babe. Slap the bull.
Wow. Walking around. What is this called? Riverwalk? Going under the bridges. We're in Tampa. See no fishies. Smells fishy though. Smells very fishy. Pretty statue. Just sitting here chilling, thinking about what we're gonna do tomorrow. Seems like our freaking time in Florida just flies by when we're here.
Time flies by everywhere. Hell, we go on the road for 3 weeks, it flies by.
It don't feel like it flies by that much. Maybe for him, because he's the one driving. For me, it drags. Especially when I say, can I go to Walmart? No, we ain't got time. Can we get out and do some exercise? No, we ain't got time.
She ain't the rest. Get out and do an exercise.
Whatever.
Don't let that lie fly.
I do. We complain about it all the time.
We complain about it, but there ain't one time. She said, hey, let's stop and do some exercise.
Whatever. Because I'm always so tired. Like, you just don't even know how tiring it is.
Because she don't want to do no exercise.
Yeah. It's so tiring just sitting there doing nothing.
I try and get her to get up on top of the trailer, crawl her butt up there and do that. She don't even want to do that. So much for that exercise.
The last time you made me do something with that stupid trailer, I got hurt.
Oh, I finally found out what the beeping is.
And I get dirty.
Yeah? What's wrong with being dirty?
I don't want to be dirty.
Beeping is that car garage over there letting cars out. It's driving me insane.
Wow. But anyway, I think we're about walked out. There ain't nothing here in Riverwalk but a dang stinky river.
Riverwalk would probably be good on a Friday night if you're like bar hopping.
Well, we ain't bar hoppers. We're lame.
And you like to smoke weed? It'd be a good place to hang out and smoke weed. Think about contemplating
the
universe.
I think that's the only thing people think is fun anymore, smoking dope. Because they ate a lot of smoking dope. How have we made it 45 years and I ain't never even tried dope?
Because we're lame.
Because I'm lame.
Lame.
Healthy.
I don't know about that.
Our lungs are healthy anyway.
Lungs are healthy. The rest of us ain't.
Yep. He never had no... want to do no drugs. And I'm about a one drinker. Dang no. Did y'all hear that? That was a squirrel. Thought it was a big ass dog.
Squirrel chasing a nut.
That squirrel's trying to get some boom boom. She's chasing it.
Pretty girl with a football player behind us.
Nice.
Probably cheerleader. He's probably like on the USF team. He's gonna make it to the pros, and she's hanging on for dear life.
She needs to. All right. Well, you ready to start walking again?
Si, senor.
So we came out here to the water to end our romantic day, because this is like my favorite thing to do is just sit by the water. We got to watch the sunset. It was so amazing. I've dreamed of this.